recently now I'm in Medan. It's called we call it a Kuala Mamo. So it's a, this is a very nice place. Just now we just landed from the airport. It's the second largest airport in the world. No, it's the second largest airport in Indonesia. We just back from what I call the Jakarta. Jakarta flight here taking about 1.5 hours. Now we are on the way to the hotel. It takes us about 1 hour. Are you guys ready?
Saya Pastor Emmanuel Ginting. Saya pimpinan Panti Asuhan Sahabat Keluarga Indonesia yang terletak di Jalan Rumah Sakit Haji Ujung nomor 126. Kita terdiri dari 37 orang dan yang merawat mereka saya dan istri. Panti Asuhan kita sudah berdiri lebih kurang 8 tahun dan sebelum kita ada di tempat yang sekarang kita selalu berpindah-pindah dan sekarang kita sudah punya tempat tersendiri. Kalau hari ini kami bisa menikmati berkat, kalau hari ini kami bisa makan, itu semua karena Allah. Panti Asuhan ini berawal dari saya sendiri yang terpanggil dengan jiwa, karena saya sendiri adalah seorang anak jalanan, seorang yang hidupnya susah, dan setelah saya belajar menjadi pendeta dan saya masuk universiti dan setelah saya tamat saya terbeban untuk berbagi, menolong orang-orang yang susah supaya orang-orang itu juga bisa menikmati, mereka juga bisa hidup sebagaimana layaknya anak-anak yang ada orang tua yang ada keluarga yang bisa.
佢就帶我睇佢哋嘅房啊，佢哋嘅廚房啊嗰啲嘢咯 ，so 係好細間嘅房，但係要執好多人嘅，因為嗰度係得兩間房嘅啫。咁一間係女仔房，一間男仔房。等 so 所有女仔係執曬入間房嘅，廿二個人執曬入一間呢度咁大間嘅房，係好逼好逼嘅。等跟住我入到去嘅廚房咧，個地下係其實係幾污糟下啦。 等個水喉筆係 not working 嘅，係開唔到水嘅。就我印象最深刻嘅係，我一入到去咧，我睇到地下嗰盆魚係雖然有冰雪住，但係好多烏蠅漏住嘅。所以我唔知啲魚係佢哋點攞翻嚟㗎啦。如果真係正常人，邊度會有住喺度俾烏蠅漏啊 ？It's either 係應該係雪櫃啦，functioning或者係冇雪櫃。 或者呢啲魚係唔知邊個俾佢哋食㗎咁。
Saya pun tahu, ada-ada abang sini pun belum makan lagi sekolah. Belum. Itu strawberry. Banyak makanan kita akan makan sekali satu sama. Kenapa
deh? I think that they are, you know, even if we like bought so many things, to it looks like a lot of things to them, detergents, all the daily stuffs. But then actually to them is still not really sufficient. Maybe they use like few weeks and it's already over.
Kita bersyukur masih ada mak ayah, kan? So kita yang ada mak ayah kena jaga mak ayah lah. So mereka yang tak ada, ke mana mereka nak tuju, kan? Pada kasih yang tak ada, bergantung pada kawan-kawan dengan penjaga tu je lah. Pengorbanan dia orang tu, saya tak tahu sumber hasil dia orang untuk pendapatan macam mana. Kesian lah.
so happy that the wonderful time can eat with all the people here. I still remember when I small, I always because my school in the form in the what I call the secondary school from 1, from 2 and from 3, I always with all the orphanage friends because my school is an orphanage school. I study in an orphanage school in Puchong, so I stay with them. All my friends, I really understand what they are really doing. The most important, the love.
30几个人入边，我系第一个体育，因为。 佢笑得好真，好开心，因为佢系入边最大二十岁，大我两年，所以有时好自卑，自己冇father冇mother喺嗰度长大，所以佢同比其他人比起身，佢会好自卑，佢都系好想靠自己嘅努力，佢都好想搵翻自己阿爸阿妈，但佢知道系冇可能，所以佢有讲，双休一日，开心一日，不如开开心心过一日。
They're being so sincere. They're being so. It's like there's no motive. There's no back motive from them. You know. So it's like a chain reaction. You see them, talk to them. They give you. They treat you like really their friends. You know. That even though you just come and know them for a few minutes. So I find it's very pure. It's a pure source of happiness.
其實我覺得 in another way 咧，咁我 charity 係 is motivation to every one of us， 係咪？